Hey guys, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can turn on or turn off Wi-Fi Low Data Mode on the iPhone running iOS 16. First, let's go back to the home screen by swiping up at the bottom of the screen. And from the home screen, tap on Settings. Then we go down and tap on Wi-Fi. Then tap on the Information button right next to the Wi-Fi. And in here, tap on Low Data Mode. Tap on the toggle button to switch it off or turn it on. Now this feature helps reduce iPhone data usage over your cellular network or specific Wi-Fi networks you select. When low data mode is turned on, automatic updates and background tasks such as photo syncing are paused. So if you are connecting to your friend's Wi-Fi hotspot, you would want to turn this on. And finally, you can swipe up to go back to the home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.